The piriformis muscle is a deep internal rotator of the hip. As you watch this video on how to perform this stretch, make sure to hold each side for about 30 seconds, but in the video it's shortened for time. Begin this stretch by sitting up nice and tall and legs straight, knees pressed into the floor. Cross one leg over the straight leg and turn towards the bent leg, latching the elbow onto the knee.